All right, so welcome to the Game Lounge. I am your host, Game 78. And again, welcome. Just gonna play a little bit of Street Fighter V. Yeah, it's kind of late. I normally would not be playing this late up tomorrow. But I'm just gonna play for a little bit in an actual work week challenge. So I'm kind of falling a little bit behind. I notice everybody's kind of beating me out. So I'm going to give them a little bit of the business tomorrow. Do some core tonight, core exercises. Because when I really kick up the pace tomorrow, it's going to be, they're going to be shocked. Like, oh man, like 2 in 1 day. It's like, oh my God. So yeah, it's going to be very interesting. It's going to be very interesting tomorrow. But I'm just going to play some Street Fighter V. I'm going to set myself up, too, for next time I stream, which is going to be Thursday. Probably Thursday afternoon, Thursday night. I want to get a feel of the competition because I noticed there's a competition in Atlanta. A MomoCons, what I believe it's called. It's a convention, gaming convention. They're having quite a few tournaments there. Actually broadcast. So I seen the Street Fighter V tournament. So I want to see what, you know, what's going on in Atlanta, being that I'm just about an hour away from Atlanta. So it's no big deal. I just need to truck it up to Atlanta. Tickets are cheap. They're not expensive like TwitchCon. You know, talking about dollars. So, let's get right to it. Let's play some Street Fighter. Let me turn on my game capture here because Street Fighter for PC, for some reason, I could never capture game appropriately. So, I'm just going to run my Steam and right to it. Plus, I want to make sure that I'm not like, hopefully sound is better or the sound is somewhat better. I'm going to also get something for my throat. So, oh, Miss Watcher 6, she is on tonight. So that's interesting. I'm seeing a lot. I'm trying to branch out to see more streamers, I guess, for my, not anybody popular. Like I said, I'm about the game, the community, and I want to see who else is streaming. You've got quite a few well-known streamers who've made their names on YouTube. Now they're streaming, which that's cool, but I'm a little more, like I said, a previous stream, I'm going back to like the gaming communities. Versus, okay, I'm just gonna, you know, this isn't the only place you can chat with me, have a talk with me. You know, we can talk about anything we want. So I did download a new game, Heroes and Generals. Very, very good game. So I'm gonna give that a shot too, probably on Thursday, more likely Thursday. There's quite a few I still haven't even played yet. I've downloaded a bunch of them. Let's play some Street Fighter V. Seems like there's a lot of people giving back the No Man's Sky for some reason, which is pretty odd. I guess I could say it's pretty odd that they're giving No Man's Sky back, being that it's a really great game to me, my opinion. Oh, look at this. Double Fight Money event from September second to the fourth. Great news, Street Fighters. For a limited time, alright, let me make sure that my duckers. Alright, there we go. I was like, whoa, man, my ducker's not running. I must have clicked it off or something. So, like, let me make an adjustment to the ducker while I'm at it. Because that way, it's not, like, extremely... It's really going to just duck it, like, really fast. So, let me see something here. All right, so there we go. So that's as it fade in. Yeah, that's as it fade in. But when it ducks, so if it ducks now, it's like, instead of it just like completely ducking, I'll put it at 33. I think 33 is perfect. All right, so great news, Street Fighters. So this looks interesting. Limited time, I can earn double the fight money. Ooh. Whoa. Okay.
Casual match.
Ah, so so I'll send you the link, and it's really a good tool, man. It's called Degas Ducker. And so I guess let me just show you real quick. It's a free tool on OBS's website, and so as you can see, your microphone is a trigger. So what you do is you add that trigger, so your microphone, and then what you can do is you can go into the settings. And you can have it so that when you start speaking, either a specific application, the audio will duck so that people can hear you talk, which is something that I like. I don't like to talk and mix the audio, and then you guys couldn't hear what I'm saying. So the developer, he's been updating it. He admitted he got a little lazy, but he started updating it. So what you have now is in a setting. So I click the settings, and you can duck all except the trigger or the microphone. So I just keep that selected instead, because there are some stubborn applications and games that don't like to duck. So it's a pretty cool tool. I highly recommend it if you like to talk while you're playing or you're broadcasting versus trying to mix all the music and have a hard time lowering your audio and stuff. But yeah, it's definitely free. I was looking for something like, I was like, there's got to be something out there that's like close to being free. And I was like, oh man, what is this? So yeah, I highly recommend it. But how's your night going? How's everything going with you guys? All right, I'm gonna put my Chun-Li skills to use. because I noticed a lot of people stepped their game up. So I was like, oh wow, I got another video I did. Oh, you just waking up. Oh, okay. Well, hey, man, good morning. Yeah. I'm about to go to sleep, so I haven't put it back in yet, but I used to put the time up on my stream. That way people know what time it is, like where I am. But it's like 11:31 p.m. here, so
round one.
I tell you what, this weekend, man. Hey, Brian, what's up, bro? I'm just trying to get me some practice in with some people online. Yeah, he's been crossing me up. So I noticed with these updates, man, I gotta look at the cross up points. Not today. He's jumping around a lot. You guys are playing like cowards, man. Man, what's up with the... No, man. Everybody running away, man. It's like, what's all this running away, man? Like all the running away. That all you know how to do? He rage quit it. Look at this crap, man. Are you serious? The game's ended? Yeah. It's coward, man. See what I'm saying, Brian? Give me another player. Casual match. He rage quit because he was going to lose. And I'm wondering what's going on with all this running. Like, can't be scared of me, man. See, I started using my old school. I'm old school, Brian. So, like, I use an old school technique, which, you know, with the whole, you know what I'm saying? With the whole Street Fighter Alpha. You know, Street Fighter 2, man, because Justin used to do that. Justin Wong does a lot of turtle pokes. Does a lot of jabs and pokes. and still kind of do, but I just was like, what's with all the running? You know, I'm just like, fight, man. But yeah, Brian, I still got some practice to do, man. You know, that's why I'm glad this weekend is like almost here, man. For me, it starts Thursday. So I want to get some, actually just get some dummy practice in and play with some people online. Probably just, I'm going to start capturing names down because I want to feel like a lobby, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna, either way. I know my connection ain't bad, man. He's got to rage quit again. Yeah, rage quit again. Cause he's gonna lose. See, I got a bunch of rage quitters. Yeah, I'm gonna, cause it's 11 o'clock for me. If you down, I don't know if you down Thursday, maybe Thursday or Friday. But yeah, I'll be down Thursday and Friday, you know what I'm saying, if you want to run. Just trying to, at this point, I'm going to start finding, like, who. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? He lost 1,000 LP, that's what I'm saying, man. All these rage quitters, man, hey. That's strike two. Another fight is coming your way. I mean, I still got like, you know what I'm saying? I'll be streaming another game probably before then, but around about this time, about 11 o'clock on Friday, if that's cool. You know, that's. And either way, man, you know, I'm on, you know, you could DM me, hit me up here. I'll see the message. It doesn't matter. No. Round one. I'm flexible. It's everybody else's time too. Hey, and take this. Hey, move. Nice move.
Round two.
She got some sexy legs, though. You're done, buddy.
You can't escape. Keep
Nice move. I should have used the EX. Fight. Oh, he's serious now. Move.
You win.
Should have just stayed down, like stayed grounded. He probably would have had me if he had ran in and tried to throw me. Sure, Chaos. Let's play again, man.
Round one.
Death, man. What's up, man? Oh man, I tried to see what he was gonna do. I thought he was gonna go for an uppercut. Oh man, I missed it. Oh, you're playing cowardly. Okay. Keep talking. Keep talking. Yeah. I'm gonna stop chasing you now. I'm gonna stop chasing you. You start playing cowardly. It's 1-1. Let's play again. I'll stop running after you. I see the little cowardless. I'm gonna let the time run out. That's what I'm gonna do. That's cool. I'm peeping everybody's style now, man. It's like, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. A nice move. I told you, man, I'm not running from these. I like everybody's style, though. Ha ha ha. Nice, because you know I had a super. I was going to use it.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, I ain't chasing him. He's waiting. Nice. Yeah, he starts running. Good match.
You lose.
Good match, man. I'll do some Ryu. Let's do some Ryu.
Casual match.
Yes, I noticed everyone has a they're running. It's like, what's all this running, man? Oh man. Arg, what's up, man? Oh, he sent me a request. Ah, it's late, man. It's real late. I know he wants to play. I know he wants to play. He's really good too. He's a good guy. Cause we went back and forth. I think maybe a couple weeks ago. What's up, man? Oh man, hey, I got your request, man. But I know it's late. I'm not gonna do another like lobby stream again. I guess until Friday. So I'm really not gonna get into it till Friday. Man, oh man, I was looking for you last week. It's all good. So it's all good. I don't know if you're available, like, you know, Friday, probably around this time Friday is when I'll start streaming this again. Just want to get into using other characters too in Street Fighter. I haven't used them, so. So I'm not denying your request. Hey, I'm chilling, man. I just want to do a couple matches of Street Fighter before I call it, you know, go to bed tonight. I have a Fitbit challenge to do too, so I got the wife is killing me, man. Like freaking 25,000 steps a day.
Oh my sight.
I've got to do like 4 times the amount of workouts.
Round one.
This was probably the best battle in See, what's cool now is nobody was playing Street Fighter V when I first bought this game. So now everyone's playing this game, man. Like, everybody is playing this game, man. Oh, you'll be on Friday? Cool, man. Yeah, I'll be on Friday, and yeah, you can send me the DM or request. Like, nobody was on this. So now I'm getting the flavors of actually enjoying Street Fighter. and final round. And now everybody's using. Nice. Oh man, he grabbed me. Are you serious? He just took my move.
You lose.
And was like, come here. I'm gonna throw that in the garbage. He's just straight up, just, I got you. Oh man, come on, really? There's still some bugs with this thing, so. I'm gonna also get a, I'm gonna get a Cat 5 cable. I see what he did. He used a small, Oh man, nice. Not today, buddy. Man, he's even more dangerous when he's freaking his V trigger. Holy crap. I need to be careful about Bison. Oh, he could have ripped me a new one. Nice one. He was on a complete offensive.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. Oh man, he got above me, so that caused me to move my, I guess my attack the other way, which is pretty cool. Sure, I'll play one more. I gotta optimize my PC too. I need to, I may need to get another PC case this weekend. I'll see. I'm probably gonna have to, probably gonna have to redo my liquid cooler that's inside, because
another fight is coming your way.
Right now, what's difficult for the liquid cooler, the air can't escape. So I need to mount the liquid cooler correctly.
Round one. Fight.
Kikoken. Kikoken. Kikoken.
I'm trying to learn to parry.
This way.
I was trying to force her to jump. She wouldn't jump. She could have slid under those. With the kick,
you win.
Good classic matchup. Weapon X.
Round one.
Cool, man.
Fight.
Keep talking. Keep talking.
I know you're gonna do that. I should have fucked her up. I should have fucked her up for that one. Good move.
Round two. Fight.
Keep talking. Keep talking.
Nice move. Fallen Potato, hey man. Welcome to the stream. Hey, thanks. Nice, you used two of them. take that. Good move.
You win.
I hate running, man. Good. Oh, man. Just. I understand she has to charge, and that's why I'm like. But he could quickly see that I started best in the style. So I like that parry. That parry is awesome, man. I wonder how many, who else can parry? I gotta get the books, man. I gotta hit the books on this game. Like, I gotta hit every in and out because I haven't even played against a good Balrog, a good Yuri, Buki. I played a good Alex. It's real tough against Alex and Ryu. I played a good Zangief and a good Charlie and Guile, but Charlie's probably a very tough one. Oh, Alex can parry too. Oh, okay. I think Zangief can too. He has that, so Bison can parry too. Zangief, he has that body thing he does. He does like this, right? He just kind of shrugs you off a bit. Yeah, I fought against Bison tonight, so I'm taking notes. Not really looking to like get a whole bunch of wins. I'm just taking notes of these styles. One of them I came across, I got to figure out the chasing down part because these guys love to, they'll back off me. And so I need to take up a defensive posture when these guys start backing up because they're the ones that are in trouble. So that's cool. And then a couple people tonight, they just kind of rage quit. It's just, nah, I'm done. So that's all good, man. Like I said, I got to get back into it because even some of the updates and patches, it was a little, some things had changed.
Player of the four is.
And see, like, I need to get these guys, you know, unlocked. Like, how much do they want for them? Let's see, how much do they want for a Buki? I'll be in a negative, 52. Nah, I'll just buy it on Steam. I should try Dawson. Like, people don't like playing with him.
This is the path to achieve my
empire.
Like, there's not a lot of Dawson players I see. I know that tournament-wise, yeah, but I should do Dawson. Get a couple matches in. Let me see. Let me get used to it. Holy crap, man. This guy jumps higher than the bar. Well, I mean, he jumps really high. Y'all can tell I love the theme. Oh, so you got them all unlocked. You got everybody, huh? And the colors. So it arcs up. I remember it arcing up. So that's the short. Look at the medium. Okay, so oh man. Might get a little deadly with him. He's weird. Look at him. Okay, so I gotta remember slide and slide. Really slide. So that's all kicks. All his kicks. Except his standing kicks. all his crouching kick slide. So I need to... Wow, that's like... Let me jump way back here. So that's more than half... That's more than half screen. Okay, so the yoga flame, half circle back. I remember that was like a super combo when that came out, the yoga flame. Let's see something. Holy shit, man. That's his move? God, he spits out the sun.
This is the mystery of yoga.
So how do I do his teleport? Oh man. So let me get over here because I need to look at his teleport. So okay, and that's what I wanted to see. So the punch. Okay, so it's a lot easier. It's a lot easier. That's cool. I just need to know where I'm going with it. Okay, so just punch and kick, I can do that little floaty thing. I want to try one fight. Oh, I can do my V skill in the air.
Casual match.
I'll try one fight with this guy. It's going to be interesting. I'm probably going to lose. Let's see Dawson. Come on, man. Take that turban off. Let's go. So I could do my V skill in the air. Alright. I believe that. Oh, okay, so that was somewhat of the V skill. Yeah, I'll give it a I'll definitely give it a shot.
Another fight is coming your way.
I'll try to win, but I won't rage quit. I'll lose. Oh man, I Kareem. What do you have on tonight? Kareem is like, oh hell no.
I'll show you the dividing.
Nope. She would be all in my freaking bed. Good outfit though. Yeah, I see why. I see everybody's confident that they can.
I can see right through you.
That they can see her. Hey, hey man. Hey, Fallen Potato. Have a good day at work, man. And thanks.
Yeah,
Tamina with Dawson. Oh man. Play again.
You lose.
Of course somebody would make that outfit. But then ban the butt slap. I don't get it. So I'll play one more tonight.
Round one. Fight. Oh man, good move. You lose.
So I gotta get used to the teleporting. And just learn some combos. So cool. So I'm gonna cut on out of here. Thank everybody for watching, man, and hope you guys definitely enjoyed some of the dynamic overlay which I have. The more that I add, I just got a little bit of frame drop because it's never been cached over the internet before. So again, appreciate everybody watching. I'll be back do another stream on Friday. I'll do some, because I gotta do some more tweaks to my PC, some updates. Happy gaming. Peace.